Hi, my name is Mike Martinez. I am 23 years old. I'm a musician. And I'm about to play at the Haywood Lounge. And I hope you enjoy it.
Sure. First show here?
This is the first time, second time I've ever played here.
How long have you been in Asheville?
I've been in Asheville for 5 years.
Okay. Cool. You work around here as a musician much?
Around here, I mean, as far as musician, I'm starting off right now, so this mm-hmm. is one of the first few things, along with open mics, things like that.
Okay.
That I've been doing for a while, and I enjoy playing music for people. I started playing music the year after I graduated high school, which is 08. And I've been playing ever since, nonstop. I've always played music. I played cello for like 10 years.
Interesting.
Yeah. And stopped playing the cello and started playing guitar
mm-hmm.
and writing music.
Mm-hmm.
It's definitely different than playing the cello. But you get a lot of the theory from it.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, music. Right on.
Yeah, music.
Yeah. Cool, man. Well, I look forward to seeing you play.
I look forward to you hearing me play.
Right on. We'll see you inside then.
Alright. The name of the song is Grass is Green.
Doesn't make you sad, doesn't make you wanna scream and not laugh. that's why I'm spitting bars. It's hard living out here, so I stay struggling. I know I'm not the left. I've been dodging the system. I'm still a preacher to the streets. I'm hoping they listen, but they ain't paying no attention. I'm trying to get right. I'm telling them it's been a long fight, a long journey. It's hard living. I'm trying to get and make the right decisions. Got me myself in prison. Hope they listen to what I'm spitting. I'm trying to get it to the youth, from me to you. I'm done with the verse. I'm out of here at all. I'm trying to get my mind without being out. If I take a sip of Hennessy with a lid it on, my mind get heavy, and I'ma stress it on. I'm trying to make it through this hell hole. I'm looking back, but it's a damn long road. I'm trying to preach it to you, so you can carry it out here to the youth. And if it's from me to you, some of the things is really see-through. I'm just trying to get the right vision, so I can make the right decisions. Would I feel myself in prison? That's why I'm telling the youth to listen. And don't head down the wrong road, cause they can be another lost soul. I'm done with it. I'm done spitting. It's over the top of the head with it.
Thank you.